am Afolayan Abimbola Elin. I'm from Federal University of Technology, Akure. I'm a PhD student there and also a lecturer in the Department of Computer Science. I must tell you that it has not been easy, but one thing I do is that I try to create a balance. I'm also married with three children. I try to balance the career, the academics, and the family. I believe that Africa needs female scientists. When you look at the world generally, when you look at the female, the involvement of female in researchers, you see that I think we only have 30% of female researchers in the world, and about 3% of them that has won Nobel Prizes. When we now come to the level of Africa, you will know what I meant by that.